Well, hello everybody, and welcome to Baby Triplets. Okay, I have Hannah here today, and if you are new to this channel, welcome. But I was doing an Easter segment, and the first segment that I did was where I had put Hannah's Easter dress on and her little booty socks. And then I told you all that the next video was going to be of me doing her hair. So, hair, makeup, and toenails and fingernail polish. So I'm making it a segment. I'm breaking the videos up into several parts. So I'm going to be doing her hair, and I'm going to show you the products that I'm going to be using on her hair. And I'm going to be, if the video is not too long, I'm going to go ahead and polish her toenails and her fingernails, or I may just save that for the video when I actually do her makeup. So let me just show you the makeup that I have for my girls. My Rainbow Baby Nurseries is what I like to call my nursery. But let me just show you the little haul of the makeup that I have for my girls for when I do their makeup. And I'll go over, you know, what they are in more depth when I actually do her makeup. And I bought her a little blending sponge in the shape of lips. I thought that was really cute for my little Hannah, okay? So make sure that you subscribe because you don't want to miss out on Hannah getting her makeup done. But on this video, I'm going to be doing her hair because she has lots of hair. Matter of fact, let me take it out and show you all. I'm going to be putting pretty little ponytails in her hair using the Easter colors. Now I know Easter is over, but this is how I'm doing it. So this is all Hannah's beautiful hair. And she already has bangs in the front. So let me just show you the products that I'm going to be using. Now, when I washed her hair, when I first introduced Hannah, because I just recently got her as one of my new babies to my, adding to my Rainbow Nursery collection. And I washed her up really good, and I washed her hair. And this is the shampoo. Conditioning shampoo that I use. It's Disney. It's frozen, frosted berry scented. And that's what I use to wash her beautiful hair. Beautiful hair. And I'm going to be, for detangling purposes, I'm going to be using Barbie Detangler Cotton Candy. It smooths and untangles the hair. So with all the hair that she has, I'm definitely going to need a detangler. And I have some Gorilla Snot Gel, okay? Now, this is, it's not actually Gorilla Snot, I guess they call it that because it looks like snot, you know, because of the color. But this really holds down hair really well. And her bangs, I want her bangs to stay in place. So, I'm going to be using this gel to hold her bangs down. Okay, so I'm going to be using a detangling brush. And I have several different combs here depending on, you know, what I need for what part of the hair. And then I have a toothbrush because I'm going to smooth out her little bangs with that. Okay? And I'm going to be using these little ponytail scrunchy things to put the ponytails in. And I have some colorful barrettes that I'm going to be using for her. Okay? Alright, so let me just show you this. This is a little hair slash jewelry slash accessory box. I hauled this on my channel called Juicy Tingles. I had showed this in a haul. I got this from a consignment shop for 98 cents. And I'm using it for their fingernail. I have fingernail polish for my girls. Whoops, I have some makeup in here. This is some blush that's for my girls. Whoops, okay, I'll show it to you later. But this is what I'm putting in this drawer. And for this drawer, I'm going to be putting either makeup or borax in here. I haven't decided yet. Okay? Alrighty, so let's just get started. Just have that sitting there. Alrighty, so I'm going to start with her bangs. Okay? I'm going to comb them down. And then I'm going to put a little bit of detangler in it. because it's a few little tangles in her bag. Make sure I don't spray that in her eyes. There you go. Okay. Now I'm going to take this Gorilla Snot gel. And let me just show you what that looks like. Whoops. Hope you all saw that. I should have did it on the back of my hand. And what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take that gel. Whew. Yes. Really sticky. And I'm going to put it on her bangs. And I'm also going to put some under the bangs. Just so that it lays down. Okay. So because of the texture and the color, that's why they call it Gorilla Snot. So it's kind of ill, you know, to think about it, but the product works really, really well. Very sticky. There you go. So that just allows her bangs to lay down really nice and neat. Alrighty, so now let's get to the main part of the hair. Okay. Alright, so now I'm going to actually do her hair like I used to do my daughter's hair. I have a 14-year-old daughter. I have a 33-year-old daughter and I have a 14-year-old daughter. But I used to do my 14-year-old daughter's hair. I'm going to do Hannah's hair like I used to do her hair. Minus the bangs, because my daughter didn't have cut bangs like this. So, what I'm going to do is, I'm going to spray some detangler. Spray in it, just so that I can comb through it. And it smells really good. Cotton candy scent. I'm sorry. Now, what you can do, this is another product that I like to use. So the detangler, detangle it really well, makes it smell really nice. But also, what I have here is, it's called a spray lotion. And what you do is, this is what it looks like. And when you spray it, it looks like lotion. Okay, so I'm going to put that on Hannah's hair just to give it some body. See, it looks like a lotion. Just to give it a little body. And to hold it down even more, I'm going to apply some mousse. Okay, so Hannah's getting the hairdresser treatment today. So, disclaimer, I do not recommend using these products. Now, these two products is for kids. I don't know if it's necessarily the right, you know, thing for babies. Maybe like 2-year-old toddlers, maybe, you know, these products. But these other two products, I would not recommend for kids. Babies or little kids. As a matter of fact, for babies, I would just recommend using the Baby Magic Lotion. Okay. Alrighty. So, got the hair all set and ready for a ponytail. Let me just tear this off. So, I'm going to be using different colors to represent Easter. Easter, to me, is yellow, green, blue, purple, orange, pink. All the colors that's actually here. Alrighty, so I'm gonna start off with a yellow one. I'm gonna put that right here. I hope you all can see what I'm doing. Okay, I don't want to make it too tight. And then I'm going to turn it sideways so that I can. Then I take the hair and I just do a twist on the ponytail. I'll just twist her little hair. And those products made her hair like really, really shiny and pretty. I hope you can see what I'm doing here. I'm twisting it up. And then on the end, I should have had these products already open. I'm gonna put a little So that's one ponytail. Isn't her hair beautiful? Look at her hair. How long and pretty her hair is. Okay, so I'm going to do a ponytail on the other side as well. It's a little tangled, so I'm trying to go easy. Thank goodness she's not really tender-headed, but I still don't want to be too rough. Okay. Alrighty, so I'm going to spray my detangling spray. It smells really good. It says cotton candy, so it's true to the name. It smells just like cotton candy. And it really does detangle the hair. Okay, now I'm going to take that lotion. Again, that spray lotion. I'll put some in my hand. So that I can rub it through the ponytail. I actually probably should have did her bangs last. But that's okay. They're still in place. Okay, so I got that lotion on there. Now, we're going to take that mousse. And put some of that on there. Maybe I can put some in my own little ponytail. So, yeah, I did this makeup look. If you all are interested, I did this look over on my Juicy Tingles channel today. So if you're interested in seeing how I did that, go over. I'll link it in the description box. But I also have a makeup channel called Makeup for Dummies if you just want to see a lot of different looks. But this particular look that I have today, makeup look, I did it ASMR style. Meaning I was chewing gum and making noises and doing my makeup. Okay, so on this side, so what I did was I put yellow here, pink on the end. On this side, I'm going to put pink and then put a yellow barrette on the end. So I'm kind of mix matching the colors up some. And this is what I used to do. I had a little bit of Gorilla Snot Gel left on my hand. Great, good thing, because that little piece was sticking out. This is what I used to do to my daughter's hair. Like she had a whole big bag full of different color barrettes, because I love colors. And I always matched her barrettes up with whatever little outfit that she was wearing. And I miss the fact that I can't do her hair like this anymore. So I still get a chance to do what I love, not on my actual human being babies, but this is satisfying enough. Okay, so I'm gonna take and now I'm gonna have to turn her around so that I can actually twist it. So you can just look at the beautiful back of her hair. So I'm gonna twist her hair just like that. I'm telling you, those products make her hair so shiny and smooth. Her hair is so straight and beautiful that it's hard for the twist to stay in there. Because the actual ponytail holders, these little things, they aren't the best. I have to get some different ones that holds up a little better than these. These are kind of flimsy, so they don't really hold a lot of hair in it. If you put too much hair in it, then it pops back open. Okay. Okay. Now, oops, I have to stretch my leg out so I'm going to sleep. Okay. So, turn her sideways so that you can kind of see what's going on back here. This is a little bit different from how I used to do my daughter's hair, but it's close enough. So this is the piece in the middle that I'm going to hold off on until I get the rest done. So I'll drape that over the front. Okay? So, part that. I hate that feeling of when your leg goes to sleep. Like, that is the worst. Oh, my gosh. All right. I'm going to spray it with this spray lotion. Put this detangling brush. There you go. And then I'm going to put some loose up and down there like that. And then run it through. And then I'm going to take orange this time. And pink. Yellow, and now I'm doing orange. And this ponytail here in the back. My daughter's hair was long like Hannah's hair. Maybe not quite as long, but her ponytails were really long. Okay, so I'm going to twist this up. And I'm going to put I'm going to put a green one on the end. Well, actually, I don't have any green little barrettes like this, so I'm going to put a blue one on the end. That pack has every color except for green. Wow. Said you can't put too much hair in the bow wrap or else it won't snap, because these are flimsy little bow wraps. Let me try another one. That has like a little malfunction. Doesn't want to work for me. Happens sometimes. Okay, I don't know what that's all about. Let's try a white one. That's not my color scheme. Okay, so that did it. Yeah, I think it's a malfunction with the blue ones. But okay. Alright, so far this is what we have. Two beautiful ponytails in the front, one there. Now let me put one on the other side. And then we're going to deal with this one last ponytail up here. Okay, detangling spray. This detangler brush works better than a comb. And spray lotion, spray it right on the hair. Rub it through, and then mousse. That through and then brush it out. And use a green scrunchie this time. Twist this up. And I'm going to try this purple one. Because those blue ones seem to have like a little malfunction. So let me try the purple one. See how that works out. Okay, there you go. Purple one works. Yeah, I don't really like that white one on there, but okay, we had to do what we had to do. Alright, so, one more, and that's this middle piece. So let's get our detangler. Spray. Yeah, this detangling brush works way better than the comb. Okay. Lotion on there. Got mousse on there. And run it all up and down the ponytail and through it. And the last color that we haven't used yet out of the pack is a blue. So let's do a blue. And I'm going to twist this up. Hard to twist.
Okay, something like that.
Okay, so I twisted this ponytail here. And I guess I will use I've used yellow and pink. The blue isn't working. I'll use the red. Okay. Now let's get these bangs back to where they need to be. I should have did those last, but they're still intact. Like I said, that Gorilla Glue does really well. All right, so let's move this out the way and let's see what we got here. We got Hannah in her beautiful Easter dress. Now she has her Easter hairdo. Like, how beautiful is that? So she got the two little ponytails here with the colors on them. And then the one coming down the middle. So, there you have it. That's Hannah's beautiful Easter hairdo. Alrighty, so I hope you all have enjoyed this video. Make sure you go over and check out my makeup channel so you can get all these different makeup looks. But this particular look, you have to go to my mukbang and ASMR channel called Juicy Tingle. I'll link the video below where I did this look. And don't forget to hit subscribe and share with all your good girlfriends and good boyfriends, because sharing is caring. And I thank you all, and I will see you all on the next video that I do with Hannah, where I'm going to be doing her makeup. Now, when I do her makeup, I'm going to do both. I can get the makeup done and her toes and nails. So come back to finish watching the end of the segment, the Easter segment, with Hannah. Gorgeous. Ting! Bye-bye now.